Okay guys, I started. This is Dhaka, Bangladesh. This is my country, capital city. Aku ibu kota Dhaka itu. Ibu kota Dhaka. This is my native city, my country, my capital city. Not my native city, Chittagong. Hello, assalamualaikum. Selamat datang. Apa kabar aku teman-teman sahabat? Aku mau nonton comparison video itu Jakarta versus Dhaka, Dhaka versus Jakarta City, kota. Ibu Dhaka, kota ibu Jakarta, in Bangladesh and Indonesia also. So just last a comparison video. Sorry, the name of Islam don't allow music. Alright. Respect the name of Allah. Thank you. Jakarta, Suriname. This is Jakarta City, guys. Very lovely. Jakarta baru sudah cukup. Ibu kota Jakarta aku cinta. Aku mau tinggal di Jakarta. Bagus sih itu Jakarta. Aku mau tinggal di sana. Guys, I feel very much about both country, capital city, Bangladesh and Indonesia's capital city, Jakarta and Dhaka, Dhaka and Jakarta. Kutaibu Dhaka, Kutaibu Jakarta. Guys, so I also should to say the truth about both cities. Absolutely, Jakarta is a smart city, more beautiful city, more developed city than Bangladesh. Dhaka, Dhaka also under construction, everything. I think very fast or in future, Dhaka will be like Jakarta. Under construction, everything, metro rail also, but under construction, but is developing very slow. Jakarta's developing very fast. Jakarta's developing very fast and very big city Jakarta. Less people, that's why people not available on the street. Dhaka is a small city, more people. There's a gathered available on the roads, on the shopping mall, restaurant, all places very gathered of the people in the small places. Bangladesh is a small country, that's a guy. So I also feel bright for Dhaka's and my country. So I think they will follow the development of Jakarta, development of Indonesia. So guys, no more today. See you next video. Bye bye. Stay with me.